already we are using facial recognition quite a lot to search through masses of material. Like I've been looking through the January 6 videos, and they're very useful for kind of reducing the amount of time you have to kind of dig through every single video looking for an individual face. Now, I don't think tools are ever going to replace, you know, the work of a researcher, but it can make the work of a researcher a lot less painful. And really, it's about having an expanding kind of toolbox that we can draw on when we're doing these investigations. And my hope is that in the future we have plenty more tools to actually work with.
Yeah, no doubt. And especially when, as you said, going through video content, which can be incredibly resource intensive. And you mentioned that in the book, the challenge of deepfakes, which interestingly, I thought you said, you know, it doesn't worry you at the moment too much. But do you worry that as that becomes better quality and as that trend we see maybe increase or become more prevalent, that as there's more of those videos out there, it does increase the amount of time you've got to spend perhaps verifying information, which ultimately is rubbish, but looks genuine enough that you've got to spend time digging into it?
I think there might be a bit of a deepfakes kind of arms race where you'll have tech companies trying to develop software to detect it and other tech companies trying to develop stuff that's undetectable deepfakes. So I think that's the way it's going, because I mean, our approach, because we're approaching this stuff as evidence, we kind of cross-reference stuff, verify it. You know, if a video appears online, we don't just assume it's true, but then there's plenty of social media users who will retweet that in the time it takes us to verify it. And that's kind of where I think the danger is. It has to be kind of identified very, very rapidly. Otherwise, it will still have this danger where a deepfake could become viral and then cause something to happen. And, you know, the original thing was, you know, not true.